the day before Christmas. I just started shopping. I've hit 20 stores in the mall without stopping. Buying dumb presents. I hate paying retail for stuff that'll probably end up at garage sale. I saw Santa's elf in the can. She didn't even wash her hands. And she was smoking. Goddamn pixies ruining Christmas. Every store's music's on Jingle Bells, and I'm gonna start screaming if those dogs bark one more time. Every gift I buy's putting me deeper in debt. Still need something for my debt. Please don't lock those doors yet. Think I'll take the stairs to the top, check all these presents and throw myself off. The world would be better, no one would miss me. Clarence, please whisper in my ear that I deserve. Even though I've been really bad about 90% of the year, I'm sorry. Clarence, please tell me, and mean it, that there's no more wonderful life than this. Then I'll march myself right home and have a Merry Christmas Day. Change and I bought stuff for myself. I broke Barbie's arm and put her back on the shelf. I stole a car's parking place without thinking. Pretended I didn't see their blinker blinking. Then once gave my mom a clay pop I made. Sung to some old folks in second grade. I must have for something. Talk to me, Clarence. How am I doing? I never saved a business for my father's sake. I never pulled my brother from a freezing lake. But you'd still save my life. It was not a mistake. You'd have to. You're Clarence. Clarence, please whisper in my ear that I deserve a little Christmas cheer. Even though I've been really bad about 90% of the year, I'm sorry. Clarence, please tell me I'd be missed, that there's no more wonderful life than this. Then I'll march myself right home and have a Merry Christmas Day.